John, you guys really just seem to be able to capitalise on Albury's mistakes today.
Yeah, look, I think we came with a game plan and we seem to really stick to it. Like with the way we sort of defended the on-balls was a lot more positive than what we did on Friday night. So I think that sort of set a really good precedent for us, and I think that sort of followed on with the rest of our play.
Your own game, you're able to, you know, do some hard work around the basket, get a few shots up. How do you feel you played?
Yeah, look, I think I played okay. I think I probably would have liked to have been a bit more aggressive, but I'm sort of, you know, mixing up with the big boys. I don't think I've quite got the strength, but, you know, try and take them outside a little bit, and so that's the way I play. Yeah.
And the team, you split this weekend, you're 2-3. How do you think things are coming together?
Look, I think, obviously, with Mick Hill coming back, that sort of helped us a lot. A lot of leadership. I think he sort of brings, you know, a lot more to the table just than sheer points and rebounds and assists. He's great. I think it's only, you know, we're only going to get better as well. We sort of got used to our plays and it's a lot more comfortable with them. And look, I think we've got a really tough game next week against Dandenong. That's certainly going to put us to the test and see how we stand for the rest of the season.
Well, mate, you've got a run of home games coming up, but if you play the way that you played today, you're sure to, you know, come out in front more often than not. Well done, and thanks for your time.
Thanks very much. Thanks for having me.